What is up, motherfuckers? I was not expecting this to happen. Please, God, don't start us off with the Gordomir. Please don't do that to me. There's too many Gordos in the world. So, this was actually completely by accident. I didn't even mean for this to happen. I actually meant to do this with Guilty Gear. I was not going to play Guilty Gear, but I was just going to see how many people were playing, and then I would spectate and just, you know, show off some matches, have some fun, commentate over them, blah, 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 that kind of shit. Because I've been meaning to get back into Guilty Gear, but obviously I want to see whether or not people are actually still playing the game before I spend time. Yo, grid broken in the first 7 seconds of the match? That's a bummer. I wanted to check and see whether or not people were actually still playing the game before I put time into actively learning it. But so, I had recently checked if some people were playing this game last night, and I had forgotten that was the active game on my PS3, and so, you know, I was just going through the motions, right? Like, I turned on my PS3, activate the game, and then right when I pressed A, I was like, oh shit, that says Uniel, that does not say Guilty Gear. So why not just check it out and see if anybody's playing? Who the fuck knows? I'll have more fun than Guilty Gear. And sure enough, there was this lobby of, it's actually a stream. I don't know if anybody's watching it, but it was a stream. It was the only lobby available, but it had 7 out of 8 people, so you know what, fuck it. Let's join it, let's see what happens. Obviously, I am not going to make any kind of noise with myself, because it's been quite a long time since I played this game. My Nanase, like, I'm sticking with Nanase right now. That's my character. I would like to play Gordo, but I guess it's the hipster in me coming out. Not really, but it's, you know, what? That poor bastard got destroyed, I guess. I would like to play Gordo, but it's not that I don't have fun with him, it's not anything like that, it's just, I do think he's kind of overplayed. And thus, it's the kind of thing where, like, if I played this game constantly and I didn't record everything, like, I would play Gordo when I was not recording. But while I am recording, I understand that, like, everybody in the world is probably sick as hell of this character except for Gordo mains. However, because my Gordo is ass, the Gordo mains are less. Oh, hey, look, another Gordo. This will be fun to see what his tech is and more. Why the fuck aren't you doing all these other things, you dumb motherfucker? So, anyway, since nobody plays Nanase, that can't happen. And I can just do whatever the fuck I want. And people just be like, oh, wow, I've never seen that before because nobody plays this fucking character. It's especially... Dude! Stop using grid if y'all can't block! This poor bastard isn't even doing, like, real mix-up, and he is hitting everybody. Like, he's not setting up frame traps where, like, you know, he's jumping over accidental lows or something like that, or, you know, people mashing crouching light attack or some shit. He's just fucking hitting people with air dash in. I've forgotten the terminology. What's that called? What's that shit called? The 4D? I can't remember. Yo, this homie is holding shield down. He is putting Nick Fury on the ground and refuses to let go. Ha ha! God damn, why are people getting hit by that every single time? I wonder, like, are people... Is this just a... Who can blow up Clem party? Is this like everybody's come to an agreement here? Not to let him win a game? What? Like, is this some, like, stream consensus going on that I am not a part of? That we gotta leave and not give him a win? I'm not gonna do that, because I hate that feature. I hate that feature, I don't think it should exist, and I refuse to partake! Unless it's a terrible connection, in which case I won't even let him beat me, I'll just leave. I don't know why I started recording when I don't have any water. / liquids of other forms.
I've
actually kind of stopped drinking most other things. Like, I have orange juice and I have water, and that's kind of it. I should diversify the options of my refrigerator. Let's get some motherfucking, like, prune juice, cranberry juice. Does anybody actually like prune juice? Like, I can't imagine it's anything other than, like, this is remarkably healthy for you. And that's the only reason to eat, to drink it. But nobody actually likes it. Yo, you gotta punish, son. You can't... You cannot let people just do Grim Reaper free. That is just asking. Just asking to get bodied. Like, if you let... I mean, it's the same exact thing as DPs in any other game. Like, if you just let people DP for free and you don't even do anything about it, why not just keep goddamn doing it? This poor dude is opening some whoop-ass on this lobby. How far am I back? I still got a long way to go. These matches have gone by faster. That's 3 matches in 6.5 fucking minutes. Why is it taking so long for them to get back here? What's happening? Is Batman too busy dancing? He's sitting over there in the back cave twerking instead of hitting the fucking X button so we can move on with our lives? That what's going on? Come on, Batman, for the people. Get your ass out here. I don't know what's going on. It's some bullshit. Kind of already, like, it really is, like, I completely understand, like, Gordo is not really a particularly enjoyable character to watch. Really fucking fun to play, not terribly hype to watch. I don't know if I can really blame that on Gordo. I think it's more or less the fact that he is just running a fucking train on the lobby. And so it's kind of, you know, you want to see close matches, you want to see, you know, chess matches, people with answers to each other, blah blah blah, rather than, wow, this motherfucker just basically got double perfected, that sucks. Well, you fucked up. Never mind, you fucked up. Because, yeah, once you get momentum with Carmine, it can be kind of difficult for Gordo to keep up. He's gonna wake up command. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say he's gonna wake up command grab retaliation, but not when he's in the air. There it is. It had to come. Like, that's the kind of, like, online thing that you expect to happen. And the reason why I say it's the online thing to happen is because it's the exact same thing I would do. Like, if I was not playing seriously and I was just trying to troll somebody. Oh, you command grab me? Well, let me command grab you! Yeah, I do think Carmine is quite good against Gordo. I don't really know how good Merkava is against Gordo, but, like, I would never pick Waldstein as a counter to Gordo. Like, with my limited knowledge of this game, like, if I was able to play everybody in the cast and I came up against a Gordo, I think Carmine would be the option to pick in that scenario. Unless you just can't block, in which case, no character's gonna help you. You're just gonna die. You're just gonna die. Assault, isn't that what it's called? Somebody's probably already paused the video and yelled at me for that. Or it's not even gonna be called assault and I'll just be yelled at for it again. My bad. Damn, man, like, don't... I just don't understand why somebody would hold down shield if they're not... confident in their abilities to block, especially against a character like Gorgo. But he's grid broken like everybody that he's played. It could also be a connection thing, like it's entirely possible. Like he and I are the one bar connections in the group and everybody else is two or three. So it's entirely possible that like he's just laggy, and so that's why, like, it's not necessarily a reaction deal. Slow chip. Gonna end up coming to, is it gonna come down to a draw game? They both not gonna care? Nope, Gordell's gonna die. Alright, well there goes that. Now we get some new stuff. I wonder if, I guess while I'm here, I may as well talk about the Uniel update. I was going to save that for a Nate Talks. I guess I can still talk about it in the Nate Talks briefly, because I don't have a lot to say about it. Like, I have not, looked into it a ton. Like, I haven't really looked at the patch. I briefly saw, some information regarding all the patches, what they're doing to the characters, all that stuff, but I haven't really, like, you know, it was just a brief skim rather than, you know, kind of like noting it down and actually being able to remember all of the changes and stuff. I do remember. I mean, obviously it's easier to remember changes for a character you know, because you can, like, you can put a face, you can put an action to what you're reading, so it's easier to remember. I mean, like, if somebody tells me a combo with a character I don't play, that's going to go in one ear and out the other, because I just don't know that character. I don't understand that character. The notation means nothing to me. Versus somebody telling me a combo with a character I actually play, and it's like, oh, yeah, I know. I can envision it. I know how it'll go and the general look of the combo. So, like, you know, then the Nase changes. I believe they buffed the hitboxes of... This is where I'm not positive about, but I believe it said 2B, 5C, and 2C. Are the three they buffed the hitboxes of? Like, 5B definitely does not. This poor bastard's getting caught. Never mind. This poor bastard's getting Elton. I don't even know what getting Elton would be. That's getting Carmine. Doing that grid shit into a wake up invincibility, like, that's a little cheap. It's a little cheap. But, so yeah, so they are buffing the Nase a little. I mean, like, I've not seen anything that makes me think, like, holy shit, this character's gonna be S tier, but, you know, anything just to make her a little bit better would be nice. I don't think she's a terrible character to begin with, but it's just, like, it's more that she'll be... Well, she, like, pretty much 90% of the cast will be more affected by nerfs to the top three rather than, like, actual buffs to themselves. That kind of a deal. And as far as I'm aware, like, Gordo and Merkava, I think, both got hit decently hard. But from what I've heard, Waldstein's actually looking pretty nice. Like, Waldstein players are happy about his changes. And that, like, he's actually getting buffed a little bit. I don't know. Again, I don't know if that's true. I haven't really paid a lot of attention. But I know a lot of people were expecting, you know, the big three to get nerfed. And the general reaction was, wait, they're doing what to Waldstein? Why would they're not nerfing him? So, maybe. I don't know. Maybe they are. But, like, with Gordo, I know they shortened the range of his command grab. They made it so... What was it? I think 3C's hitbox got nerfed a little bit, so, like, it's not as good of a combo tool as it once was. 2C doesn't hit low at the very beginning anymore. Hold on, I'm trying to think if I can remember what else. I think Grim Reaper's hitbox got shot down a little bit. Those are the only changes I can remember for him. Oh, I think he got a new move too, right? He gets, like, his dash for his 6-6-B is now, like, a normal, I think it's 4-B. He can use that as a normal now rather than having the dash first. I'm trying to think if they gave, because I think they gave Nanase a new normal as well, but I can't remember it. Veil break from Carmine soon. 3, 2, never mind, Carmine's dead. But every single time that somebody's done a Veil break... Yo, shout out to that. That's like a JRPG final boss. Right there. Whatever the fuck that is, that's a JRPG final boss right there. Yeah, so I'm very excited for the, you know what? I just actually realized that could actually be kind of cheap, because when they quit on the Clem dude, that they never got, he never got wins added to his total. So does doing that, does leaving allow you to keep like your current record, your current color record? Like, obviously not that the color record means anything in general, like who gives a shit what color you are, but that's still like, that's a dirty way to maintain your color, like if you don't want to lose it, if you're happy with it. Why are you making me wait? I just want to get destroyed. Like, it's going to take less time for me to get annihilated in this match than it took to get through that character select screen. Fuck. And after I get annihilated, I need to go get something to drink because my throat is dead. All right. Let's get whipped up. Let's get whipped up a bit. I don't know about this connection. What the fuck are the buttons actually come to think of it? Okay, I remember that one. You're gonna DP me? You're gonna DP me? I'm gonna DP. I'm not gonna. Okay. Oh, that's a throw. How do you tech throws? How do you tech throws? I don't know. I don't know how to tech throws. I've forgotten everything. I've forgotten everything. Holy shit, I have forgotten everything. Damn, what do I do? Seriously, how do I tech throws? I can't remember. Is it A plus D? Oops! I was supposed to get a 2A there. Where was my veil off? Actually, I don't think. Let me see. Oh, I figured out how to throw. No, I didn't. I didn't figure out how to throw. I forgot how to play this game. Completely. Utterly. Like, this. That was not. I did not think I had lost everything to do with this game. But damn, I lost everything to do with this game. It's completely, like, all of it's gone. Oops! Why did I come here? Alright, so obviously after that, I'm still gonna stay here, but I need to get something to drink. My water hasn't really had time to get cold, but I didn't really want any of the other stuff that I had. I just got done talking about. I actually do. There's some sparkling water stuff in there. I don't really know. Well, it is carbonated, so I guess that's sparkling water. It's flavored strawberry watermelon, and there's some pomegranate berry, but I'm not too hot on those. It's like I take one drink from them, like, alright, that's enough for the day. But yeah, so, isn't Veil off A plus B plus C? Because that's what I hit. Well, actually, I didn't hit A plus B. I hit everybody. I hit A plus B plus C plus D. But yeah, obviously, I mean, I completely forgot. Like, I can, like I said, if you want to ask me, like, what my Nanase combos are, I can telepathically insert the entire combo how it's supposed to go into your mind. But I forgot the notation. I mean, it's like, whatever, into 2C, into 236A, forward C. That was another change, actually. They removed the necessity of for Nanase to have to be pressing forward in the middle to get those follow-ups out of the 236A/B thing. So now you just have to hit a button and she'll do it. You don't have to do 6A or 6B or 6C. She just does it. But the... So then into 236A, 6C follow-up, and then you do a jumping charge C. I forgot from there. Is it a jumping charge C into... Do I do a crouching chain first and then... No. I think it's just jumping charge C into... 5C2C? I mean JC, J2C? And then from there you can do an OTG of whatever kind and you can end with either projectile OP or whatever. Like, I've legitimately, I've forgotten this game. I forgot the mechanics. I remember now that throw is A plus D. But other, yeah, I've forgotten everything. Everything. It's been a while, because obviously the last, oh, never mind, I can't check. I disconnected myself from the my laptop from the internet just to see whether or not that would have any kind of effect, which I don't, I mean, it's kind of hard to tell. Obviously, I'm not going to be able to play enough matches or in, like, a diverse enough environment to be able to really tell the difference. Why do people do that? Like, that was quick as hell, too. That was absurdly fast how quickly that happened. Is this just an online thing? Like, people do, it's like, in tournament Mortal Kombat, where they just, you know, once somebody dies, they immediately go back to rematch rather than having to deal with all the fatality shit and all that. Is that, it's not like meant as disrespect or anything, it's literally just meant as like, let's just get back and skip the screen. The classic. That came out hella late too. That was ridiculously delayed. Poor Gordo is dead. That's punishable as hell, dude. Who starts out with a 2-2-B? I can remember Gordo's moves at least. Because I've had a lot more. I've done a lot more work with Gordo than I have with Minase, that's for sure. I mean, even though I think my online matches played are similar, I still spent longer with Gordo, mostly because I did that fucking whatever it is, score attack a lot with Gordo that I never really did that with Inase. Like any single player content I basically did with Gordo. But I mean, you know, I learned the game. Who does reversal? 2-2-C. That's ridiculously funny. His 5C is probably like negative 15, negative 20. It's very, very punishable. That's kind of cool. Never mind, that's not cool at all. That was really fucking stupid. I did fucking nothing. See, yeah, that... How are people so fucking fast at that? I really don't get it. How are people so fast at doing that? Let me check. We're gonna go in here. Like, I feel like it takes more practice to have that kind of speed to quit to the room than it takes to actually learn a character. I want to see where, like, quit takes you. Like, where it is on the start menu. I mean, because if it's the default positioning, then that would kind of explain it. If, like, you can just hit start and then mash on X and it would handle it for you. Oh, yeah, okay, that's ridiculously easy, then. Fuck. But you can't hit the cancel button to actually... You have to actually activate cancel. I feel like I'm in NorCal right now. The Carmine and Gordo show. That's NorCal in a nutshell. Actually, I don't think there's that many Carmines in NorCal. I think it's pretty much just 2GB combo, and it's just the fact that he wins every single Uniel tournament ever. So obviously you're going to see the most of him. Hey, somebody actually avoided a command grab. That's exciting. Magarena. Bodied. I wonder if they'll get rid of that. Like, when looking at the hitbox for it, if kind of like that's the big deal. Like, it's not the forward part of him, but the underneath part of him, that they'll be like, okay. That's a little silly. Right? Did I say underneath? Behind? I think I said underneath. I can use words. My vocabulary is amazing. That was like, I don't know if that was kind of like an online lag kind of a thing, or if it was just because like it got blocked, so that made it last longer, but that was by far the longest veil off animation I have ever fucking seen. Aw, who left? Somebody left. Was it the guy that lost? No, it's not the guy that lost. I don't know why I'm being sad about somebody leaving. I don't know none of these people. I don't know nobody. I really don't. I don't know anybody left in the anime community. I kind of mentioned this in another video that will be uploaded at some unspecified point in time, but how, like, you know, once I kind of stopped, for a variety of reasons, I'm not going to get into it all again, so it ends up being this ridiculously repetitive thing. But, you know, various circumstances were the reason why I quit going to tournament gatherings. And when I finally started going back, it was like, there's like two people in this room out of about 15 that I actually know and remember. And nobody else. I mean, the biggest gathering that actually had people that I knew was for the original when Colonel Phantasma first came out. So when everybody imported it from Japan, there was a big gathering. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go to this. This is totally where we're going to. I'm gonna see a bunch of old friends. It'll be a nice little hurrah. It'll be fun. And I did. I saw a lot of old people. I saw people like Dasa Bro, Copper Dabbit, Orion X Elite, Vaneath, 2GB Combo, Pain. What's Pain's brother called? The one that never wins anything. Ah! But seriously, I can't remember his name, and that's kind of sad. I should be able to remember his name. I think Ren Harasaki was there too. But that dude's never at anything anymore. R.I.P. BB Vlog. But anyway, aside from all of that, it's just like, aside from that one little gathering where, you know, everybody just kind of showed up, because it was like, you know, this is this game that we all know and love. This is a brand new version of it. Let's check it out. But they never went to anything again after that, and I only went to like one or two more after that. It's like, I think 2GB Combo and Pain are pretty much the only two that regularly still go to NorCal tournaments that, like, I actually know. The rest of them, and the sad part is the simple fact that, like, none of them have been replaced. Like, all the same people that used to go still go, but it's just a bunch of people have left now. So it's just like, you know, the community's slowly dwindling away. And not to hate on these people that I don't particularly know very well, because, I mean, obviously, like I just said, I don't know them very well, so I can't really judge them properly. But every time I've gone, it just, the soul of the NorCal anime community just kind of, it's not there anymore. Like, I don't know if it's just because I was closer to all these other people and I really enjoyed spending time with them, and thus I was more involved on that side of things, or what the fuck it was. But the simple fact of the matter is that I just don't feel like it's the same kind of enjoyable place to be as it was. And that's sad. That's a sad thing to kind of see something that, you know, you used to know and love and be a part of kind of just dwindle away into nothing. Spirit Juice and Koopa too. That's not fucking good. Some water just dripped onto the stick, and now I just got bopped because I was paying more attention to the water than I was to this. So now I'm gonna get perfect because we're dope. Don't darn. I tried to, obviously, you saw me try to 5C that, but 5C too slow. Where was my DP? Let's try that again. Never mind. Let's stop. There it is. Would have worked the first time, but it didn't come out the first time. Oh, that's right. That's safe. I don't know why. I know that's safe, but it's just. This is, you know, it's what happens when you're unfamiliar. Why the fuck did I try to dash? I tried to dash first. Well, that's the end of that! Hey, look at that, he did the fancy version. Whoops, that was not supposed to come out. God damn it! I dropped that both times. Fuck it. Fuck it. Who knows what might have happened? I might have won a round if I hadn't dropped that shit. So let me just hang on. I mean, this is the end of it. Obviously, I have no business being here no more. So let me just check this shit out real quick. Go the fuck away. I don't care about my data. Damn. Yay. They should give you points for spectating. Like, all that time. That's where I want to go. They should give you points for spectating, too. I have to. What the fuck? Oh. That was weird. Oh, see, like, actually doing it, that brought it back. Like, just, I could not tell you the notation, but it just, once I started getting into it, it all came back. So let's, jump BB into J2C. Oops. I need to figure, well, I don't need to figure out, because I don't play this game. Oops. But I need to figure out when you're allowed to do, when you can do, So that is Veil Off, so why the fuck didn't that work for me in the match? That makes me sad. Let's do. I need to figure out when you can do JC into J2C and when you can only do J2C or Legabill, because sometimes they'll drop out. Like, obviously right there, they did not drop out, and that's actually more beneficial to, it's more beneficial for me, because I'm lower to the ground when I throw the projectile, which means I recover faster, which means I get better Oki, blah, blah, blah. But, I need to figure, like, I think just off of A starters, or the combo could just knock us anyway. That didn't even hit, really? Wait, Phantom Helios is on my friends list? Sorry for not recognizing you. Like, I don't think I've ever played that dude. Huh. And he didn't even say hi. Yeah, see, so that didn't work. That didn't work either. That did. So it looks like off of only C starters. What did I start that with? I think I started it with, What the fuck? Get the follow-up. This is why they removed the 6. The 6 made this combo basically impossible. What the fuck? Yeah, so, okay, so that one didn't work, so let me try. Off 5B. Or we can just not get moves, what the fuck? Cause let me see, that did, yeah, okay, so it is right there, so the button press did go through, it just didn't happen in-game. The fuck? The 4C's right there, bro! What the fuck? This is why I quit this game. That's nothing to do with the community, it's because I can't do combos after 5 seconds in training mode. What the fuck? Okay, real talk. What is happening right now? I don't. Nate doesn't get it. What the fuck, dude? I'm about to have an aneurysm! I fucked that up. I fucked that all up. I finally got it. And I fucked everything up. Believe me, as frustrating as this probably is to watch for how terrible this is, even more frustrating to experience. What the hell? I did the wrong normal. I'm gonna get this. Everybody stop watching by now anyway. Yeah, okay, so it just doesn't work off of B moves, period. So I'll have to remember that. If I get a C starter of any sort, then that shit works. Ooh. Didn't even get a jump cancel. We can't even get jump cancels. That's how good I am at this game.